No one else only staying in overnight, Trish, so is there any chance of setting up some home help for her from tomorrow?
I'll do my best.
As ever, thanks a lot. Sandra, could you take Mrs. Thornhill out to the obs ward, please?
Oh, right, sister.
Thank you.
Good lungs, Junior.